Hey, who's the new guy?
Hey, Pop. He's Miles, and he wasn't invited.
Oh, you weren't invited and you came anyway.
Right?
Hey, new guy must be in love with you. Being Spider-Man is so easy. I wake up, skip the workout because I'm naturally buff and I don't want to get too big, you know? Do almost nothing with my amazing hair.
You don't use any product at all.
Just coconut oil, prayer, some genetics. Then I swing by school, don't really have to try, but I do anyway. Fight a few bad guys, feed a few street dogs, quick break for a cup of chai with my Maya auntie.
I love chai tea.
What did you just say? Chai tea? Chai means tea, bro. You're saying tea, tea. Would I ask you for a coffee,
sorry,
room for
sorry.
cream?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Then I hang out with my girlfriend, Gayatri. She's an extremely classy teenager. Hey, girl. Tonight, I was thinking. Hello, Police Inspector Singh. This is your daughter. I do not know her. This is where the traffic is. This is where the traffic is. This is also where the traffic is. There's traffic here, too. And this is where the British stole all of our stuff.
I'm on a journey of self-improvement.
And you came to India. That's a Western culture cliche. Don't eat pray, love me, bro.
No. I did not mean it like that.
Now, let me guess. You're going to ask me about citron and cardamom and naan bread, which is the same as saying bread, which is the same as saying chai tea.
Oh, I love chai tea.
No!
This romantic tension is so palpable. Hey, does he know about Hobie?
What should I know about Hobie?
Oh, looks like he did not know.
Gayatri! Seem like a nice young woman that I do not know.